Good morning, people. I look nasty, bagong kissing face, but it's my first day of school.
What?
Oh yeah. Oh, thanks, mom, for reminding me. Hey, Janina here. So today is my first day of school in 5 years. What even? As you can tell, I'm a morning person today only because it's a special day. But tomorrow, I doubt it. But today, since it was super requested, I'm going to vlog my first day in school. And I don't really know what to expect and how it's gonna go, but I'm excited.
Good luck on your first day.
Good luck on my first day.
Love you.
Thanks. I mean, love you too. Hello po ate. Wala po akong ID, pero sa men. Okay, thank you.
I'm apparently not allowed to film the building except for on men. So I'm gonna make this quick. I rode the wrong elevator and I forgot the floor that I'm supposed to be on.
Morning. I don't know what I'm doing.
What's your name?
Janina. I'm in. I made it. Okay. What did she say? What the? Oh my god. Hi guys. Yay. Hi Chase.
She looks like, you look like Julia Barreto.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh wow, even without makeup. Thank you so much.
I don't want to
stand beside
you.
And,
gosh,
oui.
Yeah,
how's your first class?
Well, it was nice because I was with you.
Oh, sure. Oh, sure. I've attended gigs here.
Really?
Yeah, and that was where I auditioned for the scholarship. Hoy, hoy, hoy. Nakainis, nakita ko yung, yung Q&A mo.
Hey, Nashi here.
Thank you so much, everyone, for coming to this meeting.
Okay, so we're looking for the food court because alam mo naman, curry pot problem.
Okay, look at the
wala kaming budget. Wala, at least ako, wala akong budget. Yeah, we're going around. Because the guard told us to go there, but then the elevator there is kind of scary. The more you know,
oh
now you do. Pepper lot. Hello, pa. Hi, Kayante. That's Chase trying to, she's chasing a bird, feeding. Oh, it's eating it. Look. Congratulations. I'm still freaking out. I have nothing on mine. I see yours, man.
Harry Potter.
Hashtag desperate for follow. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys. Finally finished. Janina Vela. Fake number, so do not even try to text that person, poor person. See my bag, follow me online, and all my stuff. Thank you guys so much. My support team. They're supporting me all the way. Bam! Update, go!
What?
Update.
I got Melty, Janina got stuff.
Yeah. Where are we? That's what I meant.
Oh my gosh. Hi, Loco.
Hello, pa. So I'm in the car now because I have to pick up my brothers and then I have to do a bit of errands in SM Aura. I honestly forgot what my first errand is, but then I know that I have to go to Globe to fix something with my phone. I'm really blanking. I don't know what the first errand is. So yeah, that's what I have to do now. Hey guys, so we went to Aura. Did some errands, went home, took a nap in the car. But now I have an online meeting with MTV Asia. Ah, shucks, and I'm really late. I told them that I'd be home by 7 and it's 7:35. and that's great. And I'm in my queen's room, so you're wondering why my room looks like that. But now I have a meeting with them, and I feel so bad. Okay, are you ready to join the call? Am I awake yet? I don't know, but we're gonna do it via Google Hangout and via my mom's laptop because my laptop is broken. Life is great right now, but that's okay. First homework, and I'm already blanking. How is that even possible? So if you guys can't tell, makeup is definitely off. If you guys are wondering how my skin looks, it is looking nasty. But I wasn't able to have that online meeting because I was too late because traffic in Manila is just stay positive. Stay positive, Janina. Anyway, we went out for my brother's birthday and then I'm here trying to do my first homework on my mom's laptop, not mine, because my laptop is broken. And that is great. Life is great right now. I'm just kidding. I had a good day at school. Okay, so you guys know what this means. You guys know what no makeup t-shirt in this particular spot. You know what it means. It means it's time for me to give my inspirational words of the day. I should really give this a name, but Janina is not the easiest name to pair things with. Trust me, I've tried. So I had a low battery. Oh, stock master. So I had a lot of fun today. Obviously, my school is not the most traditional school. It's very non-traditional. It's very progressive. And I think, yeah, that's why I like it. The school definitely targets business, arts, and technology. Sorry, I'm getting flustered because the thing is so intimidating. It's like flashing at me. But yeah, I had a really good first day at school and I'm lucky enough to have some people that I already know in the same class with me, so I'm not completely alone. And I did get a lot of tweets from you guys telling me that I was lucky that I had friends already. I think one of the biggest challenges really of starting school is making new friends. I know I've been homeschooled for 5 years, but I have been in situations where I'm alone and I don't have any friends, or I'm in a room filled with strangers and I really did have to put myself out there and to meet new people. The first thing I did was kind of coax myself to not be pressured to make friends like agad, because I guess these things take time and you don't really want to end up in the wrong crowd if you push yourself too much to people who you're not actually meant to be with. In the same breath, I get it, okay. It does take some boldness as well. I remember the first few events I was in, I was really shy. I didn't really know if I should introduce myself, but then I kind of just YOLO'd it. You guys know my technique is Janina, you can do it, 1, 2, 3, go, hi, I'm Janina. And that's basically what I did today. And if it doesn't happen on the first day, it's totally fine because you have the next day to try again, and then the next day, and then the next day, and next, you're gonna be stuck with these people for me, it's 2 years, for others, it's 4 years. So most likely, definitely, you will eventually make some friends. Yeah, I'm honestly really happy with my school. I'm really happy with my classmates. My teachers are awesome. They're so cool. My teacher walked in Converse, and my other teacher supports sarcasm. So like, I can't really ask for anything more. Oh yeah, thank you guys so much to everyone who tweeted me like good luck on my first day or asked me how my first day was. That was really sweet of you guys. It really touched me. Anyway, that's all for now because I do have to sleep because I have school tomorrow and I do have to finish my homework. Just saying, I do have to finish my homework. Oh my. Yep. My camera died. This is a bad angle. My double chin is like, hey. But I don't even remember what I was saying anymore. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will do more updates on my school every now and then. If you guys want to see that, comment down below. If you do, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys want to go on more adventures with me. Also, let me know how your first day went. I really want to know how your first day went. Okay, may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye!